I understand that you have a pretty bad headache today. And I know that means that the last thing that you want me to do is to be asking you any questions or thinking too much or having to talk. So I'm going to jump straight in with your treatment. And I'm going to start by applying a lovely, warm, soothing compress just to the back of your neck. So you don't need to do anything right now, just stay exactly where you are. And I'll just place this one here. All we're going to do for a moment is just let that heat begin to work its way through your muscles. And what's going to happen is, as you feel that heat spreading through your skin, allow it to encourage those muscles to begin to relax. No pressure at all, but just see if you can send some breath into those areas so that we can begin to relieve some tension for you. And then out through your mouth. That's great. Well done. Okay. Just keep going like that. And while that's working, I'm going to apply a cold compress to your head. And this is more to give a relief to that pain that you're experiencing in your head. So this will help to numb those sensations slightly and to ease that pain for you. So I will press that just very gently. find that that one is very helpful, then we can come back to that at any time. So if you would like me to use that one again, just let me know, okay? Good. Alright. One of the best things you can do for yourself when you have a really bad headache or a migraine, for a lot of people, is to lay down in a dark room where it's nice and quiet, and you can just let your mind and your body rest. So what I'm going to do for you today is focus firstly on your face and on massaging the muscles in your face and your head. But once I'm done with that, eyes and to keep them closed and for me to remove as much light for you as possible, then I would suggest that we use this sleep mask for you. This is a sleep mask by Manta Sleep, and it's really fantastic for those of us who struggle with headaches as well, because it does block out all of the light. So if you find that your headaches are brought on by light, or you are very sensitive to light when you have a headache, this mask is going to be great for you, because it has these lovely, super soft eye cups that are designed for you to be able to position them exactly where you need to block out all of the light. So not only does this help you sleep, but also it's going to be really great if that's why you're getting headaches. You also have the option of changing these eye cups to cooling eye cups, so you get the benefit of the light being blocked out, but also that cooling sensation that we were using there. And even better, something which is really helpful for me when I'm trying to relax and to wind down when I have a headache, is that you can also apply these aromatherapy dots, which are attached to the sleep mask itself, but will just diffuse gently while you are sleeping or resting. All of those gorgeous essential oil benefits, including the relief of headaches. I think that these masks are really fantastic for those of us who struggle with sleep. They are super, super comfortable. They are so lightweight. And there are so many different options for you to be able to find the mask that is perfect for you. So if you would be interested in getting your own Manta Sleep mask, I will leave a link in the description box below with a special 10% off code just for you, okay? Good. Let's go ahead and get your oil blend created. Warming up those oils in my hands firstly. Okay. way around the muscles of your face, easing some of that tension that's built up there. Just need you to continue to work on those long, slow, and deep breaths, so we can start to get the blood circulating to those areas where you need it most. Into your nose and count to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And area starting at the bridge of your nose and working down onto your cheeks, underneath your eyes, and across towards your ears, sending all of that tension out and away from your face, out and away. Lift with each breath that you take, out and away. Start just between your brows, work across each brow towards your temple. And between your brows and up to your hairline and across. Before we move on to massaging any other areas of your body, I'm just going to focus on some pressure points on your face. Okay, so I'm just going to apply some gentle pressure to the space between your brows, firstly. Three, two, For yourself if you are ever experiencing a migraine, and it can help to relieve it slightly. Okay. Good. Just finally, before I move on, I'm going to take 2 points here at the base of your neck, at your shoulders there, so just under that warm compress. Move on to concentrating on your head and your scalp. So I'm going to start with this scalp massager. Just work that into the skin very gently. Okay, here we go. These are like mini foam rollers for your ears. So I'm just going to place these on either side of your head, at your jaw, and roll up and over each of your ears. And this is just going to apply some light relief to those areas, okay? Okay, here we go. Muscles for you and deepen the relief of tension that you're experiencing. Okay. Good. So I'm going to take some more of the massage oil for your neck. to concentrate on what I'm saying right now. I don't have to focus on my words at all. You can allow your mind to drift off. Press once again onto those pressure points just for a moment, dear. So, right there, okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And release. Okay, one more time, just like that. So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Great. I can feel that you have a lot of tight areas in your shoulders here. going to finish up today's treatment with some gentle brushing across all of the areas that we've just worked on. So I'm going to start on your face, just brushing. Placing it with a gentle sensation, a calming sensation. It's going to help you to just relax. So work my way now towards your jawline. Eyes closed for me. Think about anything except this moment here and now, where you are allowed to do absolutely nothing, and think about absolutely nothing except you and yourself and what you need right now. Relax and to sleep. So with every slow, deep breath that you take, I want you to focus on sending that breath to the places in your body where you are feeling the most tension. Try to work your consciousness down from the top of your head, through the muscles in your face, your forehead, cheeks and your jaw, and just check in with those areas and see if you can allow those muscles to fully and completely relax. Send that breath to those places until they have relaxed entirely, and then move on to your neck. Those areas relax entirely before you move on to your hands. Just send an awareness into your fingertips and see if you can allow the fingers in your hands to softly close, just as they would if you were asleep. Maybe you are clenching right now in your fists, so just consciously relax those muscles with your breath. Good. And now send some awareness into your chest, down in towards your stomach. Maybe feel your chest rise and fall as you fill your lungs with breath and empty them again. Repeating that full body scan as much and as often as you need to, until you can't find any more areas where you are holding tension. And if you do, just stop for a moment and pause on that area and just focus on it. Focus on sending your breath to it and allowing it to release that tension and to soften and ease. And then finally, do the same for your mind. Send all that love, tenderness, calm energy into your brain with all that